ups and downs.
Welcome back, guys. We're right back where we left off. We're going to start off by traversing this little mountain to get to the lighthouse and loot that. We're also going to try and avoid the wolf that's behind us from the last episode. So I'm going to try and keep this one to about 10 minutes. And yeah, drop me a like, leave me a comment, let me know what you guys think of this series, if you want me to continue it, if you want me to try a new game, just go ahead and put all that in the comments, and then we will check it out. Let's get started. So, okay, so, a little wolf up there. This is what not to do in survival situations. Brought to you by MisFitToy. Oh, and I didn't mention in my last video, guys, but let me know what you think of my new intro. Trying something new, trying to expand. You guys are into artwork. I think I'm going to hold a contest of some thumbnails for this series and maybe my banner. I suppose possibly my little icon. So if that's something you guys are interested in, feel free to let me know. Send me a message, drop me a comment, whatever you guys think. Whatever's easiest for you guys. I like comments. I like to read the comments. I usually respond. I do read them. I haven't been getting a lot of them, but I do read them. So if you guys keep it up, I will keep reading them. More to the lighthouse. Rock and turn. By the fireplace, we're actually just gonna leave them. If we can. How are we? We need to eat something, drink, and warm up. These devs are pretty good. They hide things in crazy locations. I like tea. I don't know about you guys. I like some black tea. Green tea is pretty good too. Big question is, do you guys like sugar in your iced tea or not? Me personally, I'm a no sugar kind of guy. I do like lemon in it. Oh, score, quality tools. You should be able to get that clipboard. Bar like nobody's best. Ooh, look at that cheeky little bullet just sitting there. Pure leather. I was gonna turn off my lantern before I went in there, but that's okay. I've already gotten the rest of it. There's some scrap metal. Don't see anything else. We got a bed. Let's get a repair table. I like having the workbenches here. Okay, so we're getting a little heavy right now, so why don't we turn this off? Stuff away. So good there. You don't need all these extra clothes weighing this down. I will eventually turn that into cloth. I'll probably do that off camera since it's a pretty tedious process. Food, we're gonna put in all the stuff that has a high percentage. We'll keep the 50. 80. The tea is always really good to keep on us. We don't need all this. Actually, before we do, yeah, we'll just put these, we'll keep one on us. We don't need to always match this. We don't need the bullets right now. all this coal we don't need right now. We don't need that. We're gonna keep two books on. We don't need the cloth right now. We'll keep three pieces, and we don't need all this metal. Like I said, I'm gonna try and travel light, guys. Just because I plan on doing a lot of exploring. Nice bearings here. So that house was out past the bridges and a little to the right. Can you see it from here? Yep, right there. Go check that out. Put our flare and our heating just in case that wolf is right there. So there was two stepping to the left, isn't that? Like a church. Some sort. Oh, those are really good. There it is. This one. Never know when to stick. There you go. You got it, buddy. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna cut this one. Notice it does really want you to take certain paths. Like, throw obstacles in your way. I tend to not follow those paths. I'm more of a rebel when it comes to that. Oh, this looks very suspect. This is a bad idea, guys. Look at how ominous that building looks. Great texture, though. Stone church. Sorry, buddy. No, you died trying to get another rifle. Really need a rifle. Look at all these bullets. It must up the bullet counts, because I've never gotten this many bullets before. Either that or I'm getting better. Pretty sure it's more of the latter. Start the fire there. We're actually going to take this wood, because I don't... gonna come back here. Extra bed roll is always good. Crow feather, what we might need. Oh no. Oh, look at that. It's insane. Can we break? So we might come back if we need wood. Yeah, I think we're done in here, guys. I'm a little creeped out. of one with zips go. They like almost a permanent aspect to this thing. Alrighty guys, it's another almost 20-minute episode. It kinda ran long, I got caught up. So go ahead and drop a like, leave a comment, let me know what you guys think of the series, whether you want me to continue it or not. And as soon as we get in here, I'm gonna cut it off. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Please leave me comments. I love the comments. Please leave me likes. I love the likes. It really helps out. Even the views. Share. Do whatever you guys can. Help a starving YouTuber out. Saying he's actually a starving student, but I'm not a student, so. I'm just a lonely YouTuber doing what he can. And I'm going to take a nap, and I will catch you guys next time.